You see them starting to bend, how heavy the water is? Or, I'll ask you now, is this your yoke?
I fancy that one.
Nope.
But again, which yoke have you got? So let's look at it again. In the day, declares the Lord Almighty, I will break the yoke off your neck, and I will tear your bonds. Let's have a look more into this now. Questions. Have you a heavy weight on your shoulder? Do you feel like there's something holding you down? Do you feel there's something you want to break free from? I think we can all answer that in some way or form. Or is there a situation that you want to escape from? Psalm 107, verse 14. He brought them out of darkness and the deepest gloom and broke away their chains. Do we know what darkness is? Do we know what God's on about with darkness in this scripture? Darkness is anything without light. Can't see. A situation you can't get escape from. Or is it a spiritual darkness? Do we feel gloom? Do we know what gloom is? It's all gloom is feeling hopelessness, loss of hope, depressed, addiction. What else did you say, Mary?
Depression.
Anybody else know what they feel the word gloom means to them?
Sadness.
Yeah. There's a lot of words for just one word, gloom. And God covers every single word with the word deepest gloom. Again, questions. Do you feel like there's a darkness overshadowing you? Are these situations you see no light at the end of the tunnel? Do you feel low in spirit? Have you lost hope?
I did was before I came here.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. You can answer these questions. These are the why I want you to answer these questions out loud if you're brave enough. This one. Do you feel depressed, in despair, anxious, or worried? I bet many of you here today are feeling this right now, in some way or form. Yeah?
I used to at one time.
Yeah?
Yeah, after my mother died. Not now. Totally different. Completely changed.
Maybe quite often, but not lately.
Oh. Psalm 107, verse 10. Some sat in the darkness and the deepest gloom. Prisoners suffering in iron chains. As we were talking about depression, how many of us have been depressed, didn't leave the house, didn't do nothing because we're in our deepest gloom, yeah?
Yeah.
We can all relate to that depression or some mental health problem, yeah?
I tried to overdose in 5 times till I played depression.
Yeah,
and
so this
depression.
Baby feeling you. Have you got your chains holding you down through this? Does this what you feel like?
Not more.
Do you feel like you're a prisoner? Your own prisoner in your own head. That's dangerous. Being a prisoner inside your own head. Do you feel like you're a prisoner of the world? There are only a few things that can be made prisoner of. Which one are you looking
what's
at?
Top right.
Shopping.
Oh, shopping.
Shopaholics, look. Shopaholics. You've got the chocoholics and shopaholics. You've got. You know what I mean? It's that. These are just a few of them. Sorry? Yeah. Because of this, many of us are sitting around. We don't know where to escape from. Isaiah 10, 27. Look, King James, look, Sean.
New King James,
I'm sorry. It's a new version. It shall come to pass in the day that his burdens will be taken away from your shoulders and his yoke from your neck, and the yoke will be broken because of fatness. Right, let's break this one down. Who is this talking about? Who's his yoke on your shoulders? Nice one, Mel. Correct first time. Gold star. Well done. Now, the word fattiness in this scripture, it doesn't mean a fat person, by the way. What do it mean about fattiness?
Is it like prosperity, kind of health kind of thing?
Yeah, it's actually the word for Hebrew oil. I've done a research on this. It also means anointed one. So if we look at his yoke will be taken off your neck by the anointed one. What does this say now then? What's his first saying?
He'll set you free from your yoke because of the anointed one.
Who will set you free?
Jesus.
Yes. If you've got any worrying matters today, by the end of today, it'll be gone. Is there something weighing you down? That'll be gone. Your worries will be gone. Why is your worries going to be gone today?
Given
to God. Matthew 11, 28-30. Come to me, all who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take up my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and I am humble in heart, and you will find rest for your soul. For my yoke is easy and my burdens are light.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it's only come to me when I was writing this, what actually this meant. Yes, we're all weighed down by something. But I want you to take a look at this verse. It's really, really important. To me, what it came to me this week while I was doing this, that we have got all these worries on our shoulders. We shouldn't have. We're human. We're failures, we're sinners. It's our problem. But looking at the last line. For my yoke is easy and my burdens are light. Now it came to me that Jesus has no burdens. Jesus had no worries. So he's actually basically telling you, he's giving you something special. He's willing to take the weight off your shoulders and give you freedom because he has no burden, no yoke. He's willing to take all your weight off you because he has none. He wants to do a fair swap. How's that fair swap? He's willing to take your heaviness off you and give you nothing. I mean nothing, it means he has no burdens. It's like me just giving, this is lightweight example. I take a heavy scarf off Julian, give him a lighter version. But with Jesus, he has no lighter version. He is light. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome. Jesus is the light. He shines bright. Nothing, no darkness, nothing can overpower him. He's already won. When Jesus spoke again to the people, he says, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. How does everybody feel about that? He's basically saying, look, come on. You've got all this darkness around you. Give it me. I'm the light. I'm going to show you the way.
Privileged.
You've got all these old welling up, look. Excuse me. Oh, bless you.
Sorry. You're making worse,
don't you? Oh, bless you. Yeah. Jesus answered, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to me, to the Father, except through me. He's like a torch. He's like a beacon. He is the light. He's shining his way to God for you. Right, I'm going to ask people questions now. No one's allowed to move now. Everybody sit nice and quietly. I want you to close your eyes. Close your eyes. That means both of them, Mary. Not just one. Close your eyes. I want you to imagine right now that you are physically wearing one of them yokes. And in each bucket is your worries, your burdens, your anxiety, your addiction, anything that's weighing you down. I want you to put them in that bucket right now. Now while you're doing that, keep putting it all in. Put all your burdens in these buckets. Can you feel the weight? It's really heavy, yeah? Now, still with your eyes closed, there is a man walking up to you right now. His name is Jesus Christ. He's walking nice and slowly. He's reaching his hand out for you. He's walking around you. Keep your eyes closed. He's walking around you and suddenly he's coming to talk to you. He taps you on the shoulder. Keep your eyes closed. He turns to you and say, give me your yoke. Here's mine. You are blessed. You are loved. There is no need to worry anymore. Because I have your burdens. Now you have none. Open your eyes. How's everybody feeling?
Fab.
Everybody feel a little bit easier? Now, can I ask where you want to come up front, please? Because you've met Jesus today and he's taken your burdens, I want to ask for a public declaration. For those who do not know Jesus and want to know Jesus, I would like you to come forward, if you're willing, to give your life to Jesus Christ today. Because with him at him, we can't do nothing. And for those that already know Jesus, I'd like you to come forward and have a blessing of Wayne Shaun today. Who's first?
Thank you. Thank you.
We say, open the floodgates of heaven. God, let it rain. Let it rain. Open your floodgates.
First thing we're going to do today day is a full renunciation, so we're breaking the rights that demons may have over us. It doesn't mean because you renounce something and you have done it. It could be your ancestors have done something. So that can affect you down the generations. So I pray and you just agree with me, join again, listen and agree, say yes Lord, I agree, I'm part of this. Father, in Jesus' name, I forgive any person who has wronged me in any way, whether they are alive or dead. In that, I include myself and my ancestors who did anything that put me in the situation I'm in now. In Jesus' name, I break any curses I have on me due to anything anyone has done or said that affects me. I confess that for whatever reason, I may have tried or count things in the past, whether knowingly or unknowingly. I confess this as a sin. And in the name of Jesus, I ask you to forgive me. In Jesus' name, I renounce all things to do with the occult, such as witchcraft, mediums, psychics, horoscopes, Ouija board, Halloween, trying to contact the dead, etc. In the name of Jesus, I break all ungodly soul ties, hexes, vexes, charms, bewitchments, spells, voodoo, hoodoo, curses, witchcraft, every demonic band, cord, chain, wire, hair, every demonic fetter, every cap. I loose you from it now in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the curses and demons from them to return to the senders, and I bind it to them by the blood of Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I call God for a record upon my soul that I am issuing the remedy of the blood of Jesus Christ upon all curses, iniquities, transgressions, and sins. And by the power of his precious blood, I now renounce, break the curses, and loose myself and all my descendants.
Amen.
So if anybody feels they need any help, put your hand up or quietly like that, and I'll ask somebody to come over to you. I won't say your name, don't worry. So just put your hand up and somebody will come over to you. So from this point on, I'll just call the demons out and you just sit and listen and let the Holy Spirit do his work. Father, in the name of Jesus, I loose your warrior angels to come into this church right now. Surround this church to prevent help coming to the demons who may call for assistance. I loose warrior angels to go into any person here today who needs their assistance and attack the demons. In Jesus' name, I loose angels to securely bind the three demonic spirits in this place and take them to Tartarus. I take authority from the highest heaven, where I am seated in Christ, and remind all evil spirits that they must obey. You must obey when I call your name, group name, or your family name. You are to come out of the people and go to wherever Jesus Christ sent you, and go now. In the name of Jesus, and by the power of the Holy Spirit, through the precious blood of the Lamb that redeemed us, I now command all the fallen spirits to be bound by giant warrior angels and to come out of the people. Move, come on, demons, move. In Jesus' name, loose yourselves. In Jesus' name, I bind every demon in every person hearing this. I bind the strong man in every person hearing this. I loose the condemnation and judgment of God upon them right now in Jesus' name. I loose destruction upon these demons. I command every demon operating here to come out of the people now. All spirits of fear, out you come now. All fear of loathing, out. Spirits of self-loathing, out. Come on, out you come. people and come out now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, I break the power of occult spirits. Spirits of occult, come out now. Ouija board, witchcraft, Wicca, water witching, magic, voodoo, divination, fortune telling, automatic writings, talking to demons, handwriting analysis, tea leaf, coffee grounds, crystal ball, tarot cards, palm reading, astrology, horoscopes, all signs of the zodiac. Come on, move in Jesus' name. Come on, out you come. All spirits known as the ancient ones, move, come on. Everybody take a deep breath and blow them all out. Blow them out. In the name of Jesus Christ, all spirits of Hinduism, Kundalini, Shamanism, Tantra, Mantras, Chakras, Jehovah's Witnesses, Mormonism, Islam, come on, all of you move now in Jesus' name. Get out of the people. You've been told, come on, move, move. All demonic spirits of biorhythm, yoga, spirits that came in from acupuncture, Freemasons, Eastern Star, charms, hexagram, pentagram, Italian horn, goat's head, unicorn, flying horse, rainbows, enchantments, fetishes, potions, spells, Dungeons and Dragons, Harry Potter, psychic reading, false visions, superstitions, amulets, talismans, Satanism, karma, hex signs. Come on, move, out to come, out to the people, come on, they want you out, they don't want you, move, come on. All spirits of fear of giving and receiving love freely, fear of death, pain, falling, darkness, dogs, cats, insects, snakes, crowds, water, drowning, close places, come on, out to come, move, come on, move, move. Fear of the future, nightmares, demons, Satan, storms, loss of salvation, judgment, purgatory, hell, fear of coronavirus, come on, move, move, come on, all of you, move, come on, come on. All spirits of reincarnation, women's movement, masters of wisdom, guru, spiritual teacher, channeling, visualization, inner healing, crystal helpers, universal intelligence, holy one, initiate, magician, Orion, high priest, prophet, power woman, star, warlock, witch doctor, witch, wizard, come on, shift, out you come, in Jesus' name, move, come on, obey the power and authority of the name Jesus Christ and move, come on, when everybody take a deep breath, blow them all out, come on, blow them out. All spirits of laziness, Ahab spirits, complacency spirits, self-deception, impatience, pride, Leviathan the piercing serpent, all ugliness, self-hate, irritation, selfish ambition, loneliness, despair, hopelessness, suicide, death, confusion, rejection, depression, melancholy, misery, torment, come on, move, move, come on, move, move, torture, doubt, unbelief, greediness, covetousness, guilt, shame, condemnation, self-condemnation, evil heart of unbelief, stagnation spirits, come on, all of you, out now, and go to Tartarus, come on, come on, your favourite place, Tartarus, isn't it? Come on, I know you all want to go there, don't you? Come on. All evil spirits of wrath, anger, temper, contention, resentment, rage, alcoholic rage. Come on, loose yourselves now. Come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on, His blood is upon you. Spirits of murder, fighting, childish self-will, abandon, Osmodius, destruction, vandalism, malice, envy, resentment, bitterness. Come on, every one of you, shift. Come on, move, move. Come on, out, out, out. In the name of Jesus, all spirits of jealousy, pride, big pride, little pride, stiff-necked pride, hysteria, fits, convulsions, child abuse, divorce, separation, broken heart, unforgiveness, revenge, vengeance, seething anger, rage, wounded spirit, bruised emotions, loathing spirits, complacency spirits. Come on, move, shift in Jesus' name. Every one of you, come out. Come out to the people now. Loose the people. Come on, move. All spirits of deep hurt, depression, sadness, stress, anxiety, and nervousness, PTSD, insomnia, worry, nail biting, autism, Asperger's syndrome. I break your power now in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on out, spirits, move. Schizophrenia, obsessive compulsive disorder, paranoia, loose yourselves. Come on, move, move, move in Jesus' name. Come on, out you come, move, move, come on. All spirits, come out now in Jesus' name. Profanity, blasphemy, filthy conversation, lying, gossip, slander, whining, backbiting, complaining, self-pity, bitterness, resentment. Move, come on, every one of you. Criticism, mockery, foolishness, ridicule, perversity. Come on, you can't stay, all of you. You can't stay, you've got to go. Come on, in Jesus' name, move. All evil spirits of addiction, gluttony, overeating, anorexia nervosa, binging, addiction and craving for food and sweets. Come on, loose yourselves. In the name of Jesus, move. Addiction to social media. Come on, move, move, move. Come on, shift. All spirits of addiction and craving for and bondage to all alcohol. Come on, out. Wine drinking, beer drinking, mockery, strong drink, hangover, morning after the night before, deception and stupidity. Come on, move, every one of you. Come on, shift, shift. Addiction and craving for and bondage to all drugs right now. All spirits of marijuana, nicotine, tobacco, tar addictions, cocaine, LSD, ecstasy, ketamine. Come on out in the name of Jesus. Come on, every one of you. Cigarette spirits, come on, out you come in Jesus' name. Spirits of mind control, move, move, move. Come on, come on, come on, out you come. Off the people's brain, get out now, come on. All spirits of crack cocaine, heroin, Valium, diet pills, barbiturates, tranquilizers, and all mind-altering drugs, move. Come on, out you come now, in Jesus' name. Come on, come on, come on, shift, shift, shift. Addiction to sugar, anger, bruising, broken heart, bleeding, beer belly, blurred vision, blackout, confusion, craving for alcohol, craving for white sugar, day after night before, deception, dry heaves, depression, diabetes, dizziness, dullness of hearing and speech, drained energy, dissipation. Come on, out to come, all of you. Come on, God, take deep breaths, blow them out. Come on, blow them out from the bottom of your stomach. Give it everything. Every demon that entered in through trauma, come out now. Evil memory recall, flashbacks. Come on, out to come now.